May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
You trying to hide? Cause I can see you plain as day. You trying to hide? Cause I can see you plain as day.
Whatever you need. By Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it.
You're that visitor been poking around. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
Coming right up.
I need some more ale, Ornar.
You've had more than enough.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. Are you all right? Did you see what happened? I'm so sorry. I hope the Eight give you more peace in the future.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important.
No. I was just getting some fresh air. Had one too many pints of mead at the Silver Blood Inn. Until next time.
You trying to hide? Because I can see you plain as day.
The finest jewelry.
Hey, you. Yeah.
Care to try
you.
Out a new ring?
Fresh meat for your stomach?
Perhaps my daughter could make you a necklace.
Oh, that sounds lovely.
Are you looking for a gift?
Of course
I got some wonderful jewelry. Come back if you need a new ring or necklace.
Songs are just old memories that help the mead go down quicker.
Redguard craftsmanship in every piece.
Kira, do you have anything exotic? Something no other woman in Markarth would be wearing.
Do you have...
one set of bracelets in a style that is popular. With the nobility.
Can you say these bracelets are...
Excuse me. Do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave? This particular bracelet is a copy of one. Seems no one in this city has. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. We believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship, evil rites, and so forth. I was actually just about to head on inside. Be good to have someone watch my back. Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find. Think.
The bloodiest beef in the reach.
That's in Hammerfell. And you say these bracelets are only worn by the...
They are popular with the nobility. There, yes. This particular bracelet...
Excuse me. Do you know anything about this house? Seems no one in this city has. Excuse me. Do you know anything about this house? Seen anyone enter or leave?
I work silver, like my father, and his father before him.
Don't even think about it.
I'm gonna be a silversmith one day, like my mother and father.
My wife Kira runs our jewelry stall in the market.
Redguard craftsmanship in every piece.
Away from me!
Bloodiest beef in the reach.
I wonder if we should find a meat market.
Don't know what that man expects. House is empty.
By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked the White Rock. How could mere men bring down such a mess?
The Silverblood family will be hurt.
You have the honor of addressing a member of the Thalmor. Bask in it. Until next time.
Not to mention the rebels completely control Windhelm and all of East March Hold.
Why do you cast any plan?
What do you need?
I need my steward to plan for a victory. Not back me for every kill account. Forgive me.
Find your hand in my pocket. I'm going to cut it off.
This is why I say we take the fight to them. The Legion. The beasts out in the region.
And what do Legion soldiers know about the hills and the rings? And the caves?
You! Who are you to approach the Jarl of Markarth? Very well. You may approach the Mournful Thrones, but watch your words. Keep your eyes open for Forsworn when you're on the roads.
Sigmund, we need to talk about the Silverblood family.
What about them? They seem loyal enough.
Watch what you're doing.
Thangor supports Ulfric and his Stormcloaks. We should imprison the entire family as a precaution.
I second that, Sigmund. Who knows what that family will do for power? He could be working with the Forsworn for all we know. Thank you.
good to see Skyrim still has such fine people. You give an old man hope. Take a look. What? Oh, goodbye.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
Let me guess. You need a drink. It's the Silver Blood Inn you're looking for. Now I remember. You're that new member of the Companions. So, you what?
I've been looking for you. Need? Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Out of my way, outsider. You're... Never.
What am I supposed to do? Never leave the house? You want that, Enden?
Citizen?
You're closing the stall, and that's final.
You want to give up now, out of fear? Is that what we're going to teach our daughter?
Mama, why are you and Papa fighting?
We're not fighting, we're just... Why don't I get you something to eat? Mama and Papa will talk later.
The finest jewelry in all of Markarth. Are you looking for a gift for a friend, perhaps? Or a lover?
I work silver, like my father, and his father before.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Talk. Mullish will beat me if I stop working.
You're not a thief trying to rob me, right?
That new in town, right? If you need a place to sleep, head over to the Weeping Steep.
Stay out of trouble, Elf.
The Divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you from your trials as well.
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
The taste of hope and heart.
Fruit, fresh off the boat. The freshest in Skyrim.
Hold at bay with our spiced wine. Spiced wine, the taste of home and heart.
Caught daily.
Hello, I'm Gisli, but you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does.
Stay out of trouble, Elf. Watch the skies, traveler. What is it? Everything all right? Heard about you and your honeyed words.
Are you playing hide and seek? Papa says I won't see Rob here anymore, but he wouldn't tell me why not.
Thank you.
Good evening. I'm Pantia Atia, the master vocalist. It's been my honor to perform at the Blue Palace on...
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome. Blessings be with you.
I won't see Rob here anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not.
Welcome to the Bard's College. I'm the headmaster here. How may I?
Always a... You should be a... When possible, we... Elisif has for... To convince her, I want to read... Yes. I need you to retrieve the poem.
I have faith that you'll return with King Olaf's verse.
Your solo performance is about a week away. I expect to hear your early rendition tomorrow, understand?
At this point, I hardly see how your advice would improve it. It's flawless.
I'll be the judge of that. Now, back to your practice.
Remember, being a bard isn't just about the music.
Explosion?
Job to deliver. these songs to excite the crowd, draw them in. They will love you for it.
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory.
Your solo performance is about a week away.
It's an honor to have you.
Early rendition tomorrow, understand?
But it's far too reserved for my...
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short.
Your time to do with as you please. But what about those who depend on you so much?
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome. I'm afraid I... Well, now, blessings be with you.
Feel free to make requests.
Fletching suits me. It's difficult and sometimes tedious, but a well-made arrow. Fourth, the fury. God.
Come to sell me something special? Or did you just want to look through my merchandise?
Thank you.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of
What are you...
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
Fresh fish! Fresh fish!
Keep the cold!
Are you playing hide and seek?
Papa says I won't see Rob here anymore. But he wouldn't tell me why not.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Finest fish you caught today. Finest fish you daily.
I find your hand in my pocket. I'm going to cut it off.
Hello. Just tidying up.
Unnatural magics are coming from that cave. There are strange noises and lights. We need someone to investigate.
Then we will immediately send out a legion to scour the cave and secure the town. Hafengar's people will always be safe under
Your Eminence, my scrying has suggested nothing in the area. Dragonbridge is under Imperial control. This is likely superstitious nonsense.
Perhaps a more tempered reaction might be called for?
Oh, yes, of course, you were right. Falk, tell Captain Aldous I said to assign a few extra soldiers to Dragonbridge.
Thank you, Jarl Elisif. What about the cave?
I will have someone take care of the cave as well, Varnus. Rest easy. You're dismissed.
Please address all questions to the stewardess, Falk Firebeard.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
Don't even think about it.
Please address all questions to the steward, Falk Firebeard. My duty is to keep the Jarl safe, not play nursemaid to you sycophants. Watch what you're doing! Keep your weapon out of your hands, and we'll get along just fine.
Thane Bryling, at your service.
Be quick. I have little patience for mundane concerns.
Do you have business with the court?